song. I'm a bam bam poet. I would say, just like our sister says, we're multi-tribal, multinational. You know, my family is from Haiti, so I'm representing Haiti. But knowing that I and my family, it says, I and my family are multinational, ones and ones were forced, whether slave ship, merchant ship, or marketing ship, somehow our ancestors were born here, came here, and now we're living and growing and developing and creating more. So, and I'm going to do this poem on behalf of my grandma, who just recently passed in the island, and as a Rastafari woman, a Hebrew woman, and I'm just representing all of our tribes globally and who we are. So, bear with my eyes, so I'm going to try to make this really quick. Bear a seat, bear and sit and listen. A lyric of Shiva, a Shiva in the memory of my grandmother, Simone C. Bear a seat, her beginning, contractions, pangs, her freckled face and ginger-coated Sephardi mom, mother, paced the floor for her noirish Asher, dark cafe-colored militaire, million-acre land, Michelle, who had died courageously, justly in the island's wars. It was 1928, too late. By 1936, Mama Joseph's state, endless sleep, and no more seaside mourning of Moorish heartache. Simone, their second daughter, our grandmother, utters quietly in a polite patois manner, softly moans only for her only sunny and hope-filled morning rising memory. Brief times with a loving godfather, perhaps great grandmère's last lover, interrupted suspiciously by a soeur célébrité, a celebrated sister, and André Comtin, who too died suddenly and early, some say due to her temper and diva lugavu mentality. More than likely, probably from sleep deprivation and social anxiety. Finally, grand-mère main settlement with a contented and protective taxi. A sister of the midnight Saint-Domingue soldier, and her life kept strictly. She bared and sat in the bed of seat, in the beginning, in the sheets, in the midst of this and that, at the commencing of comme ci, comme ça, esclaving, slaving, restaveking, and occasionally dancing with and for the National Haitian Dance Assembly. In the company of ones like Cecilia Delacroix, also known as Cecilia Cruz, before the mass artistic moves to Cuba, to the USA, from Haiti during those silver screening days. Her beginnings as a young mama of the mulatta, residing with la mère de la père, Mister, the father, the mother of the mysterious father. As a woman marrying the petite of Beatrice Nasson, aka Hervé, the youngest of Bébé's four surviving Ethiopian children, despite their early separation after Margaret's birth. His siblings and Grand Bébé loved for Simone strengthened as her presence was a calming and at times a correctional deterrence. For Gigi, my mother's understandable and occasional defiance, while she and he, and mostly grand bébé gentil, agreed that the baby would be raised by her affluently sheltered grand-mère naturally, she being the only legitimate child of matrimony. See, the X fact, the X, a non-factor on paper, he proceeded to add 23 or more to his litter, with assorted Haitian baby mamas after. Simone was the one to be with ma tante bébé, fought till her last breath, request, and evening nearly four decades later. M.A. Miss, a master art of this, Madame Anne-Marie Simone, remain and retain respectability from my family and friends, you know, peel various up and down, heal common unity, see, coffee sense and stripes, potty why ask why, and gripe of this life fruitful trips are ripe with combeat, working together to gather, she, he, we combat defeat, see, a bat, a daughter baptized in the Father through the Son, I and I, Savior, kinsman redeemer, redeemed her. And now she's one. She's one. And she sees prayerfully her petite, like her on her knees spiritually, following the King of Kings so faithfully, her Zami Rastafari, and a visit from him in 1966 as she prepared the National Presidential Palace, spotless, whoop, clean for the quick, the small, beautiful human being of memorable, able Emperor Haile Selassie I, her eyes twinkling as she was recalling the day way back in her memory banks, royal family, and I give thanks to Yahweh Elohim for keeping my grand-mère, Anne-Marie, Simone, Quentin, Joseph, on the earth scene for 89 years to see that all her tears and her striving as an orphan surviving as early as 8 and as a young mother of 5 who kept it straight and first rate. And although she was poor, she had determination in La Seigneur, the Lord, Adonai, Jesus, Meheshenu, i.e. Mashiach, Yeshua, and his laws, Punu, for us. She was gracious and kind and spoke her mind, retaining respect and open doors. She was not overly affectionate, but you knew she loved you by the way she projected your attention in selfless gestures, how she giggled in her reasoning, always bringing warming mom on me, mom laughters. Even her complimentaries and commentaries were funny and so insightful. See, Simone, Goma Simone was an earful of patience, innocence, and surprising dissidence when she sensed bullshit in a sentence or an action. The bat of Yosef in the Caribbean. She was out without a shout unless one thought that they were about to change her mind. See, even her in her last hours on the Tera plane, she called the hospital system a mafioso corruption. Because all she wanted to do was go home, saying in her Creole tongue vehemently. See, I heard my cousin Kenny said she was mauvais, interpreting it as beyond angry, demanding to aller tout de suite, right away. And ya bet, this beta not say. It was time for my tante Simone, auntie, maman, grand-mère, grand-mère, Simone. She got the resting and blessing that she had been seeking and has been benefiting from since her strong trot and whip and through him and his HSI son, Saint Esprit, the Holy Esprit, the Holy Spirit ones will call he, who said, umem, you and le famille, from out the misery, and taught us to keep on praying and cease from fearing that life is precious, so, S-O-W, and continue caring, and steer away from conditions, places, and laces, or people that cause searing within I&I temple. See, she was a Virgo, what a Virgo. Arising, similar to the Virgin Mary, Miriam, juxtaposed or disguised as Ezuli Danton, a spirit bride, nevertheless likened to the real revealed Israel and the daughters and mothers of Sarah, Abraham, the black Jacobian seed, Exiabir tribes, rods and reeds, reigning triumphantly. I want to thank you for listening. Better seat. in the beginning of Kombi, a poetry from my grandma, Marie Yosef, aka Simone Campan. Asher. Merci.
We'll take a...